you join us back at Texas for today's race, and it's shaping up to be a special one. I think it's safe to say we're all waiting in anticipation for what will be, no doubt, an incredible day of Formula 2. The Circuit of the Americas is a 3.4-mile track made up of 20 turns, turn one being the biggest standout, boasting a very steep uphill run going into a tight hairpin corner. The circuit features plenty of long, tight corners along straights with two DRS zones to incentivize overtaking throughout. Here are the starting positions for today's race. A fantastic effort from Guan Yu Zhou yesterday puts him on pole position. And it's Christian Lundgaard in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Porcher, Piastri, Jayan Deruvala, and Tictum. Armstrong, Drugovich, Nissani, Enzo Fittipaldi, Schwartzman, Zendeli, Guillaume Samaya, and Viscal. Boschong, Beckman, Aitken, and Yuri Vips. For sure, Sato, Deledda, and Liam Lawson rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. As we await the start of another hugely anticipated Formula 2 race, I'm joined again by Davide Valsecchi. Davide, as a former GP2 champion, can we get some insight to what is running through these young drivers' heads as they sit out on the grid?
Ciao, Alex. It's a pleasure to be here. They are nervy moments. There is no doubts about that. Mental strength is the key to remain calm and focusing on the upcoming race. Formula 2 is so competitive, and all of these drivers know that they are going to be pushing each other all of the way. In these sports, you have to be able to control your nerves.
guy. You made it look so easy. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
Virtuosi have pulled off a great victory here today. And I have to wonder, Davide Valsecchi, just what set them apart from the competition here?
It was down to one thing, consistent pace over everyone else out there on the track. We could spend a great deal of time talking about race and tire strategy, what else occurred on the track, but at the end of the day, the difference here was down to simply being faster on track than everyone else. Amazing skill on show.
Another race and another victory for Virtuosi as we've seen the drivers make their way out to the podium for the final ceremony. Superb racing out there today and a well-deserved win. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Marcus Armstrong. That was a quality drive from start to finish. He can be proud of that one.
After all this drama, you'll be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.